So this really dark color here on the walls is going to be covered up with this very, very light color. It's an off-white. So I know that I have received comments before on my channel about covering dark colors. And people saying after they put on a couple coats that you still see the dark color behind. Well, there's really not much of a trick to covering dark colors with really light colors other than putting on more coats. So you can buy a really decent paint, but like you can see the difference here, how dark the previous color was, and then to make the situation more difficult, you're going over with such a light color. Like this is, like I said, an off-white. Now, yeah, so the only thing that I found, like even if you do prime, which if you've watched previous videos, I do prime quite a bit because I'm often doing a lot of repairs to the surfaces before I paint. But whether I put a coat of primer on, it seems like when you're going over with such a light color, just you have to do extra coats. Because I know that if I were to put a coat of primer on, I'd probably, because this color is so light, I'd probably still need three coats of the wall color in order to get it nice and covered. So I'm figuring with this color being so dark that I'm most likely going to put four coats of this off-white, just so that everything's nice and covered. I really don't like to see through the paint to the previous color behind. Be cleaning up that line with my second coat. Just trying to get a first coat on here quick tonight before I head out. But yeah, the big thing was to use dark colors years ago, and probably for the last 10 years I've been using very, very light colors and finding that it's, you know, tricky to cover up some of these real dark ones. So yeah, that's really my only advice. If you put on two coats and it doesn't look covered and you can see kind of a dark color behind it, then yeah, you just put on another coat. And like I said, it's not uncommon for me to put four coats on if I'm going over with such a contrast like you see here. So if you put on three coats and you think this is never gonna cover, well, it will. It'll just take an extra coat or two. So yeah, just thought I'd make a quick video talking about covering up these dark colors. Alright, I think I'll stop the video there, and hopefully you enjoyed it, and if you did, give it a thumbs up. And be sure to subscribe for more content all about painting on my channel. All right, thanks. Have a good day.